Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my channel. Inspire with timer, mutton kheema fry. Talk a 500 grams of mutton kheema into a pan and add turmeric, salt. Close the lid and cook for 5 minutes. Heat the oil into the pan. Add semi-cooked kheema into the oil. Stir continuously until turns brown. Heat the oil and add green chilies, ginger, garlic paste, curry leaves. Add fried kheema. Add salt, red chili powder, turmeric, coriander powder, garam masala powder. Add fried cashew nuts. The delicious mutton kheema is ready.